لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك.
In the true authentic hadith of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم, Abu Huraira رضي الله عنه reported that the Messenger صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم said, من حج فلم يرفث ولم يفسق رجع من ذنوبه كيوم ولدته أمه. Whoever performs Hajj and does not commit obscenity, that is rafath, or evil or disobedience, then he would come out of his Hajj as on the day his mother bore him or gave birth to him. Look at this beautiful, promising hadith. It goes really with the ayah in the glorious Quran in Surah Al-Baqarah, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, الحج أشهر معلومات فمن فرض فيهن الحج فلا رفث ولا فسوق ولا جدال في الحج. The meaning of this is Hajj is in the well-known days or months. These are the months, and these are 2 months, because the first day of Shawwal is the first day when a person would be able to make Umrah and wait until Hajj time. So that would be a tamattu', or combining Hajj and Umrah with a break in between the Hajj and the Umrah. So, الحج أشهر معلومات فمن فرض فيهن الحج. If a person takes upon himself to perform Hajj in these months, فلا رفث, so there should not be any obscenity or intimacy of relationship between one and his wife. ولا فسوق, and there shall not be no evil or disobedience. ولا جدال في الحج, and there shall not be any quarrel in Hajj. So the hadith and the ayah go together.
لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك.